So basically, Bombay IIT job is a dream job, and when the job is doing or continuing from work from home with the help of your laptop, your PC, and it should be a highly great opportunity to each and everyone who are IITing for work from home and flexible job career. So I am here to represent the interesting job for today's episode, and this is continuing about the Bombay IIT job opportunity by which where you can apply and be the part of Bombay IIT. Hi, this is Udita. You are watching Udita's Classroom. If you are interested, then click the bell icon and do subscribe my channel, because I am sharing some informations related about writing tips and tricks, related blogging, content writing, article and academic writing, and also some earning strategies, obviously work from home, online money earning tips and tricks and online money earning goals. So here the interesting job related about the Bombay IIT has released a job openings, and who can apply, that means the job role, what is the criteria to apply here, and the salary structure, how you have to do this work, all of the informations are discussed details in this episode. So don't skip this video and see this video till the end. So basically, Bombay IIT has released the job openings for the work from home or flexible job criteria. It's quite interesting, I am sure, and I am thinking that it's quite interesting to all of you guys. So here the project management work from home job, or it is the internship, as released from the Bombay IIT, and this is starting date has already started, and the duration here they are telling about duration, that is the 6 months, and here the stipend is mentioned near about 5,000. And if you want to apply here, then this apply is going continuing up to 29th April 2021, and this is a great internship. If you go and apply here, then it should be a highly opportunity, and it can add a new feather in your CV or in your portfolio, I must say about this. And who can apply in that case, some requirement they require, that must be the proactive and sincere candidate, must have strong written and verbal communication skills, you also must have a high degree of professionals and the work ethics, and must have task management and people management skills. And you have pay a flexible working shift, but instead of this, after 6 month duration, when your internship will be completed, you can get a certificate that is stamped from that. Now this work from home where manage interaction with the stakeholder, actively participate in the tech decision and the management perspective, and work on project life cycle management under the direction of project manager, work on documentation, like you have to manage some PPTs, you have to arrange some meetings, and software testing also you have to do here, assist in similar and relevant some back office work, set up tools and process for safe project management, coordinate with all the stakeholders and the track daily progress, assist the project manager in all the project related activities. And here you have the skills that mostly required, that is you have the skill about MS Office Word, MS Excel and some PowerPoint presentation, that is PPT. So guys, here one thing is that if you want to know some MS Office Word, MS Excel and some data entry related skills, then let me comment in my comment section below, because I will make the different videos related about such type of topic in the new episode. And one thing is that if you are interested to apply here, then go to check the IIT Bombay, the official website, which link I will mention in my description box, and also the link where you can go and apply for this particular work from home job. I will also mention that link also in my description box, and also you can check the screenshot here. So, before going to details this about the Bombay IIT, you can know that the Indian Institute of Technology, that is IIT in Bombay, is one of the 15 higher institute of technology in the country, set up with the objective of making the facilities available for the higher education, research and training in various fields of science and technology are happened here. With the same mission and vision, there are lots of professors are doing all of the project, and here the recruitment is going on to support to that particular project, be the part of any tech or science project, and to assist a project manager. This is the work from
hopefully
home
this
job.
Video is helpful to you, and if you interested, then subscribe my channel and like my contest. Then do like, share and subscribe my channel, and let me comment in my comment section below that what type of video do you want as soon as possible. So I think this is helpful to you. So this is for today, guys. I will meet with you in the new episode with some new information type videos. So till then, take care, goodbye, and also thanks for watching, guys.